He's also going to give us his one mistake that he's made that we can learn from, and a key tip so that we can be just as successful in life as we are on the court. Dre Baldwin, joining me from Miami. Welcome to the show.
All right.